In the previous tutorials, we have learned how to create this wall. Now in this tutorial, we will learn how to apply layers, how to create window and chajja. If you are interested in previous tutorials, link to complete playlist is given in the description. At first, we will apply layers. Click on layer properties. Click on new layer. Then give the name as wall. Then click here and choose your color. Okay. Then keep continuous as it is. Click on default and set thickness to 0.3. Okay. Then click on new. Create window layer. Window. Choose your color. Okay. I don't want thickness for window layer. Click here and click on default. Okay. Then we will need chajja layer. Again click on new layer. Give the name as chajja. Then choose color. I will choose this one. Okay. Now for chajja we need hidden lines. For that click on continuous. Click on load. Scroll it down. And select this hidden. Okay. Select again hidden. Okay. Then close this dialog box. Zoom minus. Then select all the objects. Click here and select wall. And press escape. Then click here and select window to make window layer current. At first we will place one window here. We will create window of 1500 width. Click on line, then take your cursor to this midpoint, take your cursor below and click. Press enter and click on offset. Give the distance of 750, enter and select this line, take your cursor on this side and click. Again select this line, take your cursor on this side and click. Then press enter, then type E. For erase, enter, then select this line, press enter. Then again click on offset, give the distance of 100, enter, select this line, take your cursor inside and click. Again select this line, take your cursor below and click, press escape. Then we need to trim unwanted lines, for that type TR, for trim, enter, again enter and select the objects to be removed. Press enter. Then select these two lines. Click here. And select window. Press escape. Then I want to create chajja of 0.6 width. For that make chajja layer current. Again click on line. Take your cursor to this point. Don't click there. Take it away. Just track that point. Then give the distance of 100, enter. Then take your cursor below, make ortho on. Give the distance of 600, enter. Then take on this side, give the distance of 1700, enter. Take it above. Then again track this endpoint, take your cursor on this side and click. And press escape. Now chajja is not shown as hidden. For that we will have to increase the line type scale. For that type LTS, enter and increase the value to 20, enter. Now hidden lines are shown properly. Then place one window here of the same size. Therefore we will create copy of this window. For that click on copy. Then select the object. Click in the empty space on the left side and take your cursor on the right side. It will show the blue window. This is called as window selection. In window selection, the objects which are completely inside this window are selected. And if you use this green window, it will select complete object inside it and it will also select the crossing object. Therefore, you will have to use this blue window. If you use the green window here, then it will select wall also. We don't want to select wall, click Then press enter, give the base point, make ortho off, and place here. This window will place for living room. Then we need to place windows for bedroom also. So we'll create one more copy here and one more copy for kitchen. Then press escape. Now for placing this window here, I need to rotate this window. For rotation, click here on rotate, then select the object, enter, give the base point. I will take this midpoint, take your cursor below, the angle is 270, is correct? Click there. Then again press enter. Then I want to place this window on this wall also. So I need to make it opposite. Again select the object, enter, give the base point, then take your cursor on the opposite side, on this left side. To ensure the straight lines, make ortho on. Take your cursor on this side and click. So we will place this window on this wall, and then we need to place one window in the kitchen also. For that we will rotate this window also. Press enter, select this object, enter, give this as a base point, take your cursor above and click. Then we will copy this window and place here. Click on copy, select this object, enter. Then take your cursor to the end point, don't click there, and take your cursor to this midpoint, don't click there also, and take your cursor outside. So it will show this point, click there and place that point to this midpoint here, click. So it has been placed properly. Then same window I will place here also, click here on this midpoint, then press escape. Then on this side I want to place a smaller window. Now this is of 1500 size. I want to convert it into 1200 size. That means I will have to reduce the size of this window by 300 mm. To reduce the size of this window, we will use a stretch command. Click on stretch. Now for stretch command, you will have to use crossing window. Therefore, click on the right side and take your cursor on the left side. So for stretch, green window is must. Click, then press enter, give the base point. Take your cursor on this side, give the distance of 300, enter. Then I will place this window here, click on move, select this object, enter, again drag this midpoint and this endpoint, take your cursor here and place it on this midpoint. So it has been placed. Then next is to place this window on this wall. Again click on move, select this object, enter, then again drag this endpoint, drag this midpoint and locate this point and place it on this midpoint. Then I need to place the same window here. For that I will use copy command. Click on copy, select this object, enter, then I will use this midpoint as a base point, click there and click on this midpoint, press escape. Then I don't want this window, for that type E, enter, select these objects and press enter. Then next is to create the ventilators. For that again we will use this window. We'll just copy this window, click on copy, use window selection, click in empty space, create blue window and cover the complete window and click. Enter, give one base point, make ortho off and click here and escape. Now our ventilator will be of size 600, therefore we will reduce this size by 900. Again for that we will use stretch command, click on stretch. Then create crossing window, click on the right side and take your cursor on the left side, click, enter, give the base point, make ortho on, take your cursor below, give the distance of 900, enter. Then for ventilator, we need these lines in hidden format. For that, we will create one more layer. Click on layer properties, click on new. Suppose I will give name as vent, then choose the color. Okay, and hidden is already there. If not there, you will have to select it. Close this window, then select these two lines, click here and click on vent, press escape. Then we will copy this here, click on copy, select this object, enter. Again, we will track this endpoint and this midpoint. Locate this point and place it on this midpoint and this midpoint. Press escape. Then erase this object, type E, enter, select this object, press enter. And we have given the thickness to the wall. To view that thickness, click here on these three lines and click on line width, click outside. Now this line width button is shown here, click on it, so it will show the line width for the wall. So that's all. In the next lecture, we will learn how to place doors. And in the tutorial after that, we will create one more furniture for interior design. And we will also learn next set of commands. So thanks for watching. We will stop here.